Your MD Anderson Cancer Center care team is here to support you as you navigate chimeric antigen receptor therapy, also known as CAR T-cell therapy. CAR T-cell therapy is a type of cancer treatment that helps your immune system recognize and kill cancer cells. It's approved by the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, for some patients with multiple myeloma and certain types of leukemia and lymphoma. In the future, CAR T-cells may be used to treat many other types of cancers. With CAR T-cell therapy, we remove white blood cells, or T-cells, from your blood through a process known as apheresis. We then send the T-cells to a special lab where scientists alter the T-cells so they can recognize and kill cancer cells. The time it takes to alter the T-cells ranges from about 2.5 to 4 weeks. Some patients may receive CAR T-cells made from another person's T-cells or from cord blood. In this case, apheresis is not needed because the CAR T-cells are ready to use. You may need treatment for your cancer while the care team waits for the T-cells to be altered. This is known as bridging therapy. Your doctor will talk with you about the plan for bridging therapy if needed. When the altered CAR T-cells arrive at MD Anderson, the cell coordinator or research team will inform you and then prepare you for the CAR T-cell infusion. You'll receive a brief course of lympho-depleting chemotherapy. You'll then have 2 days of rest, followed by the CAR T-cell infusion the next day. The lympho-depleting chemotherapy may be given in the hospital or in the ambulatory treatment center. You may receive the CAR T-cells as an inpatient or outpatient. Your doctor will assess your specific situation and decide the location. If you receive the cells in the hospital, you may need to stay in the hospital for several days after the cell infusion so the care team can watch you for possible side effects. If you receive the cells as an outpatient, you'll go to the ambulatory treatment center every day for 10 days after the cell infusion so the care team can evaluate you for side effects. Possible side effects related to the lympho-depleting chemotherapy and the CAR T-cells include low blood counts, increased risk of infection, cytokine release syndrome, and neurological toxicities. The care team will talk with you about possible side effects and answer any questions before you sign consent forms for the chemotherapy and the CAR T-cell therapy. Once you and your doctor decide CAR T-cell therapy is the best treatment for your cancer, there are certain guidelines to keep you safe. You must stay within a 2-hour drive of MD Anderson's Texas Medical Center Hospital for a minimum of 4 weeks after receiving CAR T-cell therapy. The care team strongly recommends that you stay within a 30-minute drive of MD Anderson in case of an emergency. If you receive CAR T-cell therapy as an inpatient, the care team recommends a caregiver stay with you in the hospital after you receive the CAR T-cells. If you receive CAR T-cell therapy as an outpatient, or if you are discharged from the hospital, you must have a caregiver with you at all times during the first 4 weeks after receiving CAR T-cells. You'll have follow-up appointments, tests, and blood work several times a week for the first 30 days. You'll need someone to travel with you to and from these appointments. You cannot drive or operate heavy or dangerous machinery for at least 8 weeks after your CAR T-cell infusion has ended. You'll receive a card with information about your CAR T treatment to carry with you at all times. Be sure to show it to any members of the care team for at least 8 weeks after your CAR T cell infusion. The financial team at MD Anderson will work with you and your doctor to obtain financial approval from the insurance company for the CAR T cells. If you receive CAR T cells as part of a clinical trial, the research team will work on getting financial approval for the trial and let you know what to expect. If you receive FDA-approved CAR T-cells, your care team will contact you with details about the approval and what to expect. It usually takes about 7 to 10 days to get insurance approval, depending on the insurance company. The insurance companies or the sponsor of the clinical trial may also need more medical tests before they approve treatment. Tests may include EKG and echocardiogram of the heart, pulmonary function studies of the lungs, MRI of the brain, blood test, and others. Talk with your care team if you have any questions.